Arroyo Grande police say they arrested two men from Bakersfield after a search of their vehicle turned up some stolen items, drugs, and more. Police say they checked a suspicious vehicle on West Branch Street on Sunday. Brandon Steffen and Jake Roop were inside that vehicle. Officers say it looked as though there was a handgun inside, too. They searched and they say they found stolen mail, stolen credit cards, burglary tools, and methamphetamine. The gun turned out to be a replica.